suburban town. As she lay there, neath the covers, dreaming of a thousand lovers, till the world turned to orange and the room went spinning round. At the age of 37, she realized she'd never ride through Paris in a sports car with the warm wind in her hair. So she let the phone. Off to work, and the kids were off to school, and there were oh so many ways for her to spend a day. She could clean the house for hours, or rearrange the flowers, or run naked through the shady street, screaming all the way. Oh,